Alright, so I wanted to do a quick video. Picked up a Suda51 game. Very hard one to find. The first Suda51 game released in North America. Boom. Killer A7 on GameCube. Also very hard to find on GameCube. The game is two discs, and got this for, including tax, about $28. Shit's really hard to find. So, I don't know if they release No More Heroes on GameCube, but that's another of Suda games I'd like to play. And if I get a chance, I'd like to play some of his other ones that weren't released in North America. But Killer 7 is rated M, of course, and it is the first Suda51 game to be released in North America. So that's it right there. Boom.